Can you tell it's stuck in the car?